happen. Today was a very difficult game. Obviously, Cheska is a very strong team. They had a very good plan, and they have a strong coach. They brought it to us. We tried to respond a couple of times, but we made a couple of small mistakes that cost us the game. We decided, I think we made a great showing, and I think we're ready for the final.
And now, Barcelona.
I haven't got a chance to watch Barcelona this year. I know they are pretty good, pretty strong team this year. They've always been a strong team in our league. We focus on going out there and playing as hard as we can for our games.
Is it possible to do the break?
Everything is possible in Europe. We're going to try to go out there and just play our game, focus on ourselves for the whole week, and at least try to win one game in Barcelona.
Thank you very much.